that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the clouds!
Change my sensitivity now. Let's just bump this down. There's no way that the rebellion would be able to fight against the Thalmor.
We should keep moving.
Come you know, and actually win.
See if I can get those bindings off. There you go.
Plus, you get a bunch of ore and leather when you get to.
I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
So it makes sense.
You better get some gear.
Yeah.
You better get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings too. Let's keep moving. That thing is still out.
Maybe like, no, something else, but. No, I'll just wear some mod armor. Not really cheating. It's already in my inventory. I'm not gonna. Pretty cool what they can do with animation mods nowadays. It's like a lot of work. Also 10 years in the making. Feels like a completely different game. Not gonna attack me. Oh, there we go. Favorite that's I hunched over because my that's part of this. I'll just
Ha!
is I'm gonna edit with my offset button. So where is it? Go. Should be right.
Done then, this way.
The torture room, no guards.
Rebel scum. Oh, that's probably way better than what I was using.
Dragon is attacking Algin.
A dragon, please don't make up nonsense.
Yeah, Hadvar, don't make up nonsense.
Although, come to think of it, I did hear.
All right, let's get this sucker open. So if you guys see any weird edits, it's because I had to.
Grab what you can and let's go.
Oh, you forgot. I could. Sort of demonetized, but you know. I'm not a part here yet, so I don't get demonetized, but. I still don't want anything to affect the channel at all in the future. He's still poking me. Change the view. Supposed to be able to zoom in more. So that should be horizontal.
Looks like the way out's up ahead. Come on.
Oh yeah, that's better. Switch the bow for a bit.
Let's see where this goes.
Gonna do Jack of all trades kind of battle master for this playthrough, I think. Well, I mean, I'm gonna do thief, like in my vanilla playthrough. I kind of want to be able to use sword. Yeah, more than likely, I always like end up sneaking a lot. So like I always end up doing the same playstyle. Where'd he go? Come on, dude. I need your help. Alright, so there's spiders disguised as bears here.
I guess we'd better try this way.
Adler, come on. There's a bear in Bleak Falls that hits really hard, and he has a ton of health. I should look for a fix for that. I need to heal myself. Now who wants to fight?
That's the end of that. What next, giant?
No, 115 bells. Looks like one of the bears won. Alright. So let's just change that. So down here. Oh no, wrong one. Violence. So we just go mixed and third person. And we're almost out of here. And then we will. This little path, I guess, I kind of want to show you guys. It's the same path in my vanilla playthrough, but doing things pretty much the same.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's a blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up.
Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help.
That's the end of it. You should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them.
You picked a bad time to get lost.
These are the Guardian Stones. Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead, see for yourself. Thief, eh? It's never too late to take charge of your own fate, you know?
Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel and wandering wastrel.
Ah, well.
After a little incident with a roguish lad and the daughter of a prominent thane, well, let's just say there's not. Afraid not. But if you're serious about sharpening that tongue, you might try the Bard's College in Solitude. Why, to perform for my common man, of course. Why should only the courts and inns of wealthy towns be given the gift of music? Until next time.
Yes? Huh? Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
It was hard to find you. I have got a personal delivery for you. Just a moment. Here it is. An important letter, directly from the Thalmor headquarters. Okay, that's all. Bye.
Get some thiefy things, I guess.
Into the city of Free Man. The wine.
Man, this game looks so good modded. You know, because I've been playing a vanilla version and it's just, you know, similarity. Besides, like, the environment. Like, the difference between, like, classic and retail WoW. Cabbage. Oh jeez, I didn't know she was right there. Oh, he didn't see me. Gotcha, son. Come on. Snipe shot right in the chest. Oh man, that was sick. We'll take your money. And then we'll take my arrow back. And your steel sword. And I will unlock this now. Oh man, 5 left. Please don't fail me. I'll just sell the wine, whatever I grab. Like I was never here. Need to put my daggers on there, and I'll have a steel sword and steel axe for when I'm not. Pull this off better. Oh shit. Oh, we keep missing him. Come on. Got him. Right in the leg. Gold. I will follow this gold trail to probably my death. Fine watch, that's right. Looks kind of ominous.
I tried to tell him that he wouldn't. Did you hear something?
Of them.
Just
Sure. So let's try to open that thing. I know that a little bit more harder. Yeah, I'm gonna get hustled by this thing. Shit. You found a fate card. So the cards are grouped into decks of 13. One of each card. Oh, that's cool. I'll have to collect those. There's a guy in here. Oh, he can see right through me. Oh man, it hits hard. Ow. Beat up. Alright. Let's heal up. And see what's in this room. Ooh, treasure room. Use those. Oh, let's start a quest. Okay. There's a trap trigger here, so we want to get rid of that. Nice indeed. I'll probably just disenchant that for experience, I guess. Like someone's trying to steal her treasure. That looks like a guy in bed. Very sneaky. But he has a lot of health. I didn't move right out of the way. Nothing of interest there. I'll take the potatoes though. To live a little bit of trouble. I think I'm out of under level here.
Think you can take me?
Okay. Let's see what she had. Treasure room key. Some money to be had in here. Oh, it looks like a pressure plate. There's another one and another one. Lady's nervous. And another one. I stepped on that. Whoa, jeez. Oh yeah, she's super nervous. Let's... Looks like we're here back where we were earlier. We're closer to the entrance. Cozy fire. Let's fast travel back to the stones, and then we're going to go mine right there. Alright, so what I think I'm going to do is call it for today, and we'll pick up at the mines on the next one. I've been having some mic issues here. It keeps cutting out, so I'll get that figured out and see what's wrong and pick up after that. All right, take care.